Hi, my name is William. My matric number is 200419 and I will be the rank.
And my name is Farhan Abrakhan. My matric number is 204801 and I'll be doing Professor Raihan and this is for task B. So let's start. Come in, babe.
Thank you.
Now you wanted to consult me about your class presentation on nanotechnology. You do to give it the next week, am I right?
That's right. I will done my research on this topic and there's too much to say. I'm just not sure which part should I focus on. Should I give them a kind of general introduction or should I directly share my fascination with a particular aspect of the topic?
You can do either, but you'll need to have a clear mind.
Then I think I will give an overview.
Okay, now one way of approaching this is to work through developments in chronological order.
Right.
Or you could talk about the numerous ways that nanotechnology is being applied.
You mean things like thin films on camera display to make them water repellent?
Exactly, or another way would be to focus on its impact in one particular area, say medicine or exploration.
That would make it easier to focus. Perhaps I should do that. One more thing, how important is it to include slides in the presentation?
They are essential, so you must make sure to include only the important points or keyword on your slides. This prevents you from spending too much time reading from the slides.
I see. I also wonder about how to start the presentation. I thought of asking the audience what they know about nanotechnology. Is that okay?
That would be fine, but make sure it doesn't eat into the short time that's available for your presentation.
Or maybe I should mention a particular way that nanotechnology is used to get people's attention.
That should be interesting as well.
What do you think I should do next? I only have 2 days to plan the presentation.
Okay, let's look at the performance during the last week's presentation. I noticed that you are looking down at your notes most of the times. You need to be looking at the audience and only occasionally glance at your notes.
I'm sorry, I was nervous.
You need to improve on your body language as well. Every time you show the slide, you turn your back on the audience so you could look at it. I found it a bit distracting.
Oh no, I wasn't aware of that. What do you think of the language? I knew that no everyone was familiar with the subject, so I tried to make it as simple as I could.
Well, you did use a few words that are specific to the field, but you always explained what they meant. So the audience did not have any difficulty understanding them. So, well done on that.
Thank you for your feedback. I hope I will do better in the presentation next week.
I look forward to it then.